Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest on World Championship Wrestling, it is set for one fall.
Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, the Rap Master, PN News. And while we have the opportunity, remember that tomorrow in the main event, you will see Dustin Rhodes and Robert Gibson take on the Hardliners in tag team competition. And tomorrow in the main event with Missy Hyatt and yours truly, I hope you'll tune in to see the Z-Man and the Yellow Dog take on Stunning Steve Austin and the Diamond Stud. All that and more tomorrow on the main event.
It's like a freight train running through your brain. For PN News, the posse goes insane. The posse's pumping. There ain't no doubt. PN News is the winner. The posse shouts, yo, baby, yo, baby, yo.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing 248 pounds, Sledgehammer McGill.
Referee Bill Alfonso calls for the bell, and PN News with an arm drag takedown and another one. A move generally reserved for a smaller or a quicker athlete, and a drop kick. That move as well.
Now, this is very impressive. I mean, PN News weighs well over 400 pounds. If you tell me he's only 403, I'll shine your shoes. Here's the thing. The guy's moving around. He's throwing drop kicks. He's doing cartwheels. He's very impressive for a guy of this weight.
McGill climbing back in the ring. PN News has racked up a very impressive one-loss record.
Hey, let me ask you this. You know, I understand what's he doing here. Geez, look at this. He's using his size and his weight to his advantage. Smart game plan, but
cross body. PN News with a cross body. He is really pumped up here today on TBS.
I'm not taking away from the guy's athletic ability, but on the bruise. Are we going to have one of those all-you-can-eat buffets? Because if we are, we need to have this guy with his own luncheon, because if the fans have to eat when he has to eat, there'll be no more food left.
I think there's plenty of food to go around for everyone on the Bruise Cruise, and PN News, one of the many stars in World Championship Wrestling that will be attending that event. PN News with a flying clothesline, and he is pulling out all stops here on the offensive weaponry.
Well, he's really showing off here, because all PN News has to do is get his opponent down, keep him on the mat, and come off the top rope with the broken record. So he's showing us everything that he's got right now.
Well, maybe he is, and maybe he isn't. I think he's adding to his repertoire each and every week. You know, he's a young guy in his early 20s. He's still learning.
You know, he's PN News and he raps all the time, and the funny thing about it is his raps don't rhyme. But when he comes off the top rope, it's an awesome sight. I just wish the guy would curb his appetite. Yo, baby, yo, baby, yo.
Maybe you guys should have a wrap-off sometime.
I'd love to do it on the Bruise Cruise. You know, I got my ticket now.
Dinging left jab by PN News. And a right hand. He has completely dominated this event. Remember, our World Tag Team Title Tournament continues in this hour. One Man Gang in Black Blood to take on Elegante and Big Josh. Here it comes, a belly-to-belly suplex. And as if that wasn't enough.
I mean, this guy's ribs are probably already cracked. 400 pounds driving you through the mat. And now, off the top rope with a broken record.
Over 400 off the top. PN News, dominant here on TBS.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, the Rap Master, PN News.
He'll be doing another rap here, Paul, but we're going to do our top 10 in a few moments.
Yo, baby, yo, baby, yo!
Tremendous flying clothesline, driving sledgehammer right into the mat and off the top rope on the ribs that are already sore. No way sledgehammer is getting up from this. One, two, three.
Because I'm living life and I'm staying in charge. Yo, baby, yo, baby, yo!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, as PN News leaves the ring, we'll take you to the top 10.